Is happening, my film friends. Dave, the film junkie here. All right, I'm like a day late on this, and I apologize. It was just when it showed up yesterday, I was already. I had a weekend. That's for sure. I had a pretty damn long weekend, not in a bad way, in a good way, where I was just like, okay, I stayed up really late Saturday into Sunday, and it was like, okay, I'm just not gonna really do many videos on Sunday, sadly. So, but yes, there's a new Kingsman trailer. And I was like, eh, maybe I won't watch it. But I kept seeing people that I trust on my timeline, going, oh my God, I wasn't really hyped from the first trailer, but this trailer. So I'm like, all right, let's react to it. Fuck it. Let's do it. Kingsman.
This will not be a war of heroes.
See, I'm digging that.
Which is all
war
to see.
Aspect of it.
This is going to be fun.
The world burns.
You have no idea of what men are capable of.
We must do something.
I know you want to fight. But there are other ways of doing your duty. You're going to need a suit. Come on. We are the first independent intelligence agency.
Is that war pigs?
Preserving peace and protecting life.
Welcome to the club.
Generals gathered in the masses.
Oh, rules in this. Black masses.
While governments wait for orders, our people take action.
Now it's time to show the world.
Sorcerer of death construction.
How mighty you are.
Elijah!
Our enemies think we are gentlemen. But reputation is what people think of you. You are armed and ready.
Yes.
Damn, that shot.
But
made
ready.
Famous by Wonder Woman.
We shall see.
This is called a parachute. It means that one can jump out of a plane safely.
Safely. Damn. Yep, that looks intense. Definitely better than the first. But the first was kind of like a tease. It was kind of like, welcome to this. It's not quite that, but it's this. It's origin. Yeah. For all we know, it's an Alfred origin story. Anyways, that looks good. Hype for that. Coming out in February. Looks like February is shaping out to be, it's going to have some interesting movies coming out. That's starting to be a month where these movies land. It's like, you got the whole summer blockbuster that starts in March, but then you got February and November that, like, the big movies also get placed. It's really interesting. Anyways, guys, yep, let me know your thoughts about it down below. What'd you think of the Kingsman trailer? Hit that like, thumbs up button if you'd be so kind. Subscribe to my channel, it's filmjunkie.com for all my content. Follow me on the sock meds over there, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. Patreon if you want to help out the pirate ship, and, of course, shirts down below. All right, guys?